My name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology oncology and adult bone marrow transplant at UCSF Medical Center. I'm here today to talk about how to become a physical therapist. The first step in becoming a physical therapist is to go to college. You must complete a four-year course of study at a college or university, typically majoring in a science, such as biology or chemistry. However, it is not required to major in a science. If you choose a major other than a science, however, you must be sure to complete all of the science prerequisites. Courses in or careers in health sciences are very competitive, and so you will want to maintain an undergraduate GPA of 3.7 or above to be a competitive applicant to a physical therapy school. Physical therapy is an additional two-year course of study, and during this period of time, you will learn medicine of physical therapy, as well as the practice of physical therapy. That is, assisting people in the recovery of mobility of parts of their body. Upon completion of your course of study at physical therapy school, you will need to take a licensing exam. After you've passed your licensing exam, you will become an RPT, or a registered physical therapist, and are ready to practice in the community. Again, this is Mark MacBayne, practice administrator, hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center.